ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Gather here today because we have had enough. The Republic seeks to eliminate us. They want to bomb the whole of Force of Carth City.
Long live the Empire!
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
Welcome back, Agent. Excellent work out there. Absolutely excellent.
The mouse droid has just sent the contents of the ship's computer, sir. I'll send the military to pick up the dissident.
At least one thing's gone smoothly today. The worst seems to have passed, but don't expect to rest anytime soon.
Do we know any more about the attack?
We're fairly certain the explosion came from inside the Dominator. In all likelihood, one of the civilians on board was the bomber.
Keeper. I'm receiving a transmission. Someone's broadcasting a holorecording to the entire Imperial Communications Network.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Let's see it, Watcher 2. And track down the source.
Citizens of the Empire, this is the Eagle. I'm here to tell you that our government is corrupt. When the Emperor signed his treaty with the Galactic Republic, we were promised a new epoch. Glory unrivaled since the first Sith Dynasty. Instead, our Empire has suffered. Apathetic moths and wicked lords of the Dark Council vie for power, while our soldiers die over worthless planets in nameless star systems.
Typical consolidationist rhetoric. Watcher 2, keep trying to find a source for the broadcast. Everyone else, start pulling up our files on the Eagle.
Wake me if he says something interesting.
We've been hearing rumors about the Eagle for years, but we never thought he could pull off anything this big. Another mistake.
Anyone who speaks out in favor of reform is kidnapped and tortured by Imperial Intelligence. This must not continue.
The Ministry of Logistics reports that they can't jam the signal. Everyone in the Empire is seeing this.
A short while ago, a group of defiant revolutionaries destroyed an Imperial dreadnought. 3,000 people were aboard, including Darth Jadus, a Lord of the Dark Council. We chose to strike at Darth Jadus publicly so that every Imperial citizen would know the truth. The Dark Council is not invulnerable. We can effect change. We regret the sacrifice of so many civilians, but it was necessary. The Empire cannot cover up this momentous event. Imperial Intelligence cannot silence our call to arms.
Get to the point, you piece of filth. What is it you really want to say?
What do you mean?
Here it comes.
This is only the first step towards a better future. We have agents throughout the Empire preparing to strike again and again. We will not relent until our government chooses strength over weakness. Unity over discord. We will continue to show the anger of the people. This is the Eagle. End transmission.
So, our enemy has a name. You think you can deal with that, Agent?
I'm not sure what you mean.
We've made mistakes today. We underestimated the Eagle. We were too slow to eliminate the dissidents. We assumed the Dark Temple was the Soul Terror's target. You performed above and beyond expectations. You showed you can handle these people, and now you're going to show us the way forward.
Sir.
Welcome back, Agent. Excellent work out there. Absolutely excellent.
The mouse droid has just sent the contents of the ship's computer, sir. I'll send the military to pick up the dissident.
At least one thing's gone smoothly today. The worst seems to have passed, but don't expect to rest anytime soon.
Do we know any more?
We're fairly certain the explosion...
Keeper.
The terrorists want to talk.
Patching it through now.
Citizens of... When the apathetic...
Typical...
Wake me.
We've been here...
Anyone who's...
The Ministry...
A short while. We chose to... We regret the...
Get to the...
What do you mean?
Here.
This is... We will not... This is the...
So...
I'm not sure what you mean.
We've made mistakes today, but you perform.
Sir, I don't understand. What are you suggesting?
You are going to head our operation to dismantle the Eagle's network. You will locate and eliminate his terror cells through infiltration, manipulation, and assassination. I am assigning you a rank and designation as suits your new position. You no longer have a name. You will answer only to Cypher 9.
Why Cypher?
Cypher agents are faceless. They go wherever needed, become whoever is necessary to get the job done.
Congratulations, Cypher 9. You earned this.
Cypher 9, huh? Cute. But I think I'll keep calling you Agent.
With the rank come certain privileges, including a degree of operational independence. You may recruit your own operatives and you will be outfitted with a starship. Watcher 2, you will remain Cypher 9's liaison to base. I assume that won't be a problem.
No problem, sir. Glad to stay a part of this operation.
Good. Begin analyzing all reports on recent dissident activity. I want a list of possible terror cell locations within the hour. The Eagle says he's got agents around the galaxy. Assuming he's telling the truth, you're going to be doing some traveling.
I'm looking forward to it.
I thought you might. Your starship is at the spaceport. It's been refit and removed from public record. Watcher 2 will upload likely activity centers for the Eagle and his network. Proceed to your targets as you see fit.
The cells will be eliminated, along with the Eagle.
Be careful of these people, Cypher. Destroying the Dominator was no mean feat. Killing Darth Jadus was nearly unthinkable. But this is our job. Do whatever is required. And good luck.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay. Ready for departure.
I mean, greetings. I am 2VR8, factotum droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What's your function aboard my ship?
I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard the X-70B Phantom, an experimental prototype resembling a luxury shuttle that conceals the combat capabilities of a heavy starfighter. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
Are you at least capable of providing security while I'm not aboard?
I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress. However, should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines.
Nice digs. Think you got a message on that thing.
Download and begin playback.
Cipher 9, intelligence is finalizing your target list, but in the meantime, there's a formality we need to address. With Darth Jadus' demise, his seat on the Dark Council has opened. It will be filled by his daughter and sole apprentice, Darth Jorid.
Jadus has a daughter?
Lord Jorid demands to meet with you. Proceed to Korriban at once. She has authorized your presence in the Sith Academy.
Find a seat. We leave immediately.
Give me a shout if you need something. I'm gonna see how they stock the lounge. So we're clear. Imperial rations are nasty. And I lived on grubs and 2-credit wine for a year. They raise you on those things. No wonder you're a bunch of stiffs.
I'll request more variety in our supplies next time.
Not even a smile. Here's what I don't get. You got a little brass, you got a little style. You're not totally one of them. But you still play keeper's pet. Shoot all the right people when you could work for... whoever.
You've seen the people trying to destroy us. The Republic. Terrorists, traitors. Someone needs to stop them.
You're serious? That's sweet. Me? I'm in long enough to lay low, pick up some cash, sort out some personal stuff you guys can help with. Then I'm gone.
What sort of personal stuff?
Made a deal with your bosses when I came on board. Nothing you need to worry about. Now let's get back to it before the world misses us.
Flight Commander Pyrule, sir. I hear you're quite the pilot. Just what we need. The Republic grows bolder. Their attack squadrons ambush Imperial targets and disappear into open space. We're struggling to compete.
This isn't my concern.
These attacks weaken our grip on the galaxy. In that respect, they weaken you, too. I've scrambled the Cast 23rd and Dreadwing, but it's not enough. We're forming an exclusive response squadron, the Empire's Fury. According to your skill set, I'm nominating you for squadron leader. Care to help our fleet rout the Republic?
Get ready to see how intelligence handles things.
Appreciated, sir. Your call sign will be Nightshrike. Uploading mission data to your ship now. You'll work alone while the rest of the squadron assists throughout the galaxy. Strike with fury. Strike for the Empire.
look who made it all the way to Korriban. I think we have a visitor.
Yes, my lord.
Commander, I want to be informal with my bodyguards.
Ah, yes, Lady Jared.
Delightful. You, visitor, don't you find my bodyguards delightful?
I'm from Imperial Intelligence, my lord.
I'm aware of that. And you have the honor of speaking to a member of the Dark Council. This experience should be the highlight of your life. But instead of answering my question, you tell me what I already know. Delightful bodyguard, I have a request.
Yes, my lady?
Kill our visitor, please.
As you wish. He's as good as dead.
Oh, wonderful. My poor bodyguards.
I'm starting to get a little peeved, and a little creeped out.
We haven't been introduced. I'm Darth Jorid, Lord of the Dark Council and successor to Darth Jadus. I hear you're investigating my father's assassination. I wanted to see if you were worthy.
You tried to kill me.
I didn't try to kill you. I had my servants try to kill you. I could sense your feelings during the fight. I think you'll do nicely tracking these terrorists. But are you really sure that this eagle killed the mighty Darth Jadus?
If you have another theory, why don't you tell me?
I should make you crawl and beg for my wisdom. Later, perhaps. Jadus believed in spreading fear and anger to every corner of the Empire. He wished to share the ideals of the Sith. Perhaps his ambitions drew too much attention. Any one of his rivals on the Dark Council might have killed him.
You're his daughter. How did you feel about him?
Oh, I hated my father. He taught me to keep my emotions seething inside and show no one. I disobeyed. Chase after your terrorists. Save the lives of your Imperial friends. But if you learn who's really responsible, come to me. I've earned my place on the Dark Council, and I won't share my father's fate. Dismissed.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.